Welcome, everybody. What a fantastic crowd we have here on the South Stage. I'm filling up all the way back. Thanks for coming, and we look forward to having some musical fun with you right now. Hopefully everyone got a copy of the music. Now, I printed out some extras. I was having some printer issues, but I did get some to come out, and they're over here on the front table. So if anybody needs an extra, please grab what you like. So we're going to kick things off, as usual, with some John Millad. This is also going live to the world on Facebook, so please don't kick into that little stand in the middle. That would detriment the whole affair. Here we go, starting off with some jambalaya in the key of C. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. A goodbye, Joe. A me gotta go. A me on my own. Me gotta go. Oh, me roll down the aisle. A mighty one, sweetest one. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bow.
Westmont Ukulele.
All right, here's a Buck Owens song, also covered by, what was it, some Aaron Liverpool. And it's, it's called Act Naturally. I started the G7 chord.
Any more? The little boy over there. He's got the rest of them. He doesn't have that one. Can you just look at that one? Yeah, well, he has the rest of them. He just has this song. Play through the chorus. My sweetheart is gone and I'm so lonesome.
that she and I were through. So I started out drinking for pastime, driving nails in my car over you. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time that I drink up my love booze, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Just driving those nails.
Good night, Irene.
country. I like that.
Sometimes I live in the town. Sometimes I take a great notion. I jump in to the river and drown.
Fishies. By request, so we're going to do this. Three little birds. What are their names, Susie?
Joe, Larry, and Mo.
Joe, Larry, and Mo. Curly Joe, Larry Fine, and Mo. No, it's a different era.
Good job.
A later era.
Cause I don't know how, and I sure ain't fixing the starting.
keeps calling me back again, back to the top again. Well, I've just seen the face, I can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just a girl for me, and I want all the world to see where you're next. Day I might have looked the other way, and I have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Da 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 da. I'm falling, yes I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I'm falling. Yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again.
Good one, good one. All right, let's go on to a Caribbean-style song by a very famous one, a big hit record, Harry Belafonte. And this is Jamaica Farewell. Jamaica Farewell. It's a repeated progression of C, F, G, 7, and C. C, F, G, 7, and C. C, F, G, 7, and C. And so on. So we're going to play through that C, F, G, 7, and C a couple times, and we'll jump right in on the top of the very first chorus. One, two, three, four. I'll be back for many a day. My heart is down, my
girls way to and fro. I must declare my heart so scared.
Don't you mess about toot toot.
Don't you mess it up, too, too. Or you can have the other woman. Don't you mess it up, too, too. Or don't you mess it up, too, too. Don't you mess it up, too, too. Before you can have the other woman. Don't you mess with my choo-choo. Don't you mess with my choo-choo. You can have the other woman. Don't mess with my choo-choo.
Yeah!
Choo-choo!
Rock and Sydney.
Rock and Sydney.
On the microphone.
Rock and roll!
Another beach song. All right, here's a little On the Beach in Waikiki. Skip over to Saints, so we have a little bit of time to switch over for the next act. So everybody stick around, there's a lot more music coming up. Paul, who's next on the... Lulu Fuller will be next. Amazing. She's right here up front. So she's going to be next. So she starts right at 2, is that right? Okay, so we're going to do a little Saints to march in. And stick around, because Lulu is going to do another ukulele show. So you don't want to miss that. And there's music here, great music here all day. So feel free to get, you know, there's plenty of food, snacks, rides, and other things. But keep on going back and checking out the local music scene here at the Sound Stage. Okay, here comes our last song for today, When the Saints Go Marching In. Oh, when the Saints,
oh, when the Saints
go marching in.
When
the Saints go marching in, oh, how I'd love to be in that number. When the Saints go marching in, oh, when the sun,
oh, when the sun
refuses to shine,
refuses to shine,
oh, when the sun refuses to shine,
it wouldn't shine.
Lord, I'd love to be in that number. First time experiencing it, please come back. And if you've been here before, or many times, or a couple times, come back again and again. We always got something new going on, and we'd love to have fun with you with the music. And don't forget, if you like lessons or ukuleles, you can come to Uncle John's Music in beautiful downtown Westmont. And now for more music with Lulu Fuller. Just give us a couple minutes to switch things over.
Thank you.
Yeah.